sounds like I'm heading into a pretty big storm at Myrtle Beach. Don't know if I'm going to make it all the way. Connecting to Chicago, hopefully connecting to Charlotte. Hopefully connecting to Wilmington, because I can't fly into Myrtle Beach now. Locals say that it's just rain. Weather Channel says it's an inch of ice. Rumors say it's the worst storm in 3,000 years. I don't know what's happening. And then right after that, the East Coast is supposed to get hit by like 2 feet of snow. But this is Michigan. Who cares?